In my other video, LG Smart TV contents are not available. I have been receiving comments whereby people are asking me what do they do if their LG TV does not have Netflix in the app list. And this is the solution. Go to settings, scroll all the way down to advanced. Then you're going to go to general and select location. Over here, you have two locations. Broadcast country is the content that comes through your antenna, and LG services country is the content that comes through the internet. Select LG services country. Now, before I set it to any other thing, I want to show you something. This is my content store. It's not even available. It has a name premium on it. These are the only apps available. Now, I'm assuming in your case, you don't even have Netflix over here. The solution is just changing the LG services country. Now, I'm going to show you the difference between now and when I change the country. Go back to settings, advanced, and location. Now, I am in Kenya, but I'm going to use South Africa as my LG services country. Here is South Africa. You will get this notification, LG services country change. Changing the country will restart your TV and you may need to consent to legal documents again. Continue. Just say yes. Now the TV has just restarted. Now you will be presented with the user agreements. Just select and agree to them. Now, it's not unnecessarily a must you set your TV to South Africa. Just change it to any other country and try if it works. Now, I'm going to go back. You can see LG Content Store has already been restored. Previously, it was premium, but now it is LG Content Store. And at the right over here, I have a list of my apps and games, which was not available when the TV was set to Ethiopia. So if you want your Netflix back or any other application, just change the LG services country. In my case, I was looking for Russia Today, which was not available in Ethiopia. This RT application was not available when the TV was set to Ethiopia. But now that it's in South Africa, it's available. That's how simple it is. Thank you for watching. My name is Dominic and goodbye.